Welcome to the Moo Moo Cafe. And in case you don't know, the reason there's a motorbike sitting opposite the Moo Moo Cafe is it's a small-scale motorcycle museum at the Moo Moo Cafe. And at the Moo Moo Cafe, you have to come to Moball, which is south of Woolloombar, north at Ballina. There's only a few bikes here, but certainly worth calling in. For instance, here we have the Ford Streamliner, and it has a name that is well known in motorcycling. It's a little bit hard to read, but it did set a speed. No, it's too hard to read, but the name says it all. If you look on the side of it here, owner rider, Lucky Kaiser. So that most of you will know it, Lucky. It's not the motors he developed and things like that, but this one was powered by Ford, so we won't spend too long talking about that. Yeah, it is Australia's fastest streamliner. It achieved a speed at 204 miles per hour in the year 2000. A little bit hard to read some of the writing. Then they've got a lovely VTR1000SP1, or as some people like to call it, an RC51. And one of the interesting things about this VTR1000SP1 is if we look in here at the frame number, that we'll focus on it. It does. It's 200, which means it's one of the first 200 that were developed for modulation for the World Superbike Racing. Looks like it's got standard exhaust systems on it. They're a big V-twin radiators mounted on the side. A lot of little pedal cars and things hanging up from the ceiling. Not exactly motorbike related, but it's all something that you can see. Over in this corner here, we've got a little Z50 Honda. Always worth money and worth having in your collection. Those of you who follow me regularly will have seen the little MT50, which was the Suzuki equivalent. Let me have a look at a couple of motors here. Double overhead cam. Let's have a look inside here, nice and close. And if you don't know what it is, it's a Ducati Desmo V-twin, double overhead cam. See the cam belts there, bottom at the motor. How the mechanism works here. It's important if you happen to own one that you change the belts regularly on it. Much more standard big V-twin motor here. Half of it's cut away so you can actually see inside it. Remember, we're at the Moo Moo Cafe, which is at Moball. A couple other bikes I'll show you down here. As you can see, you can have milkshakes, burgers or petrol, and the museum is free of charge to look around while you're here. So let's move down here to a 1951 AJS 500. We are 1951 AJS 500. So when this video was made, it was over 70 years old, this AJS. Very nice patina. Well, very nice actually for patina. I've got a little bit more memorabilia here. Old Speedway photos, the Sydney Showground, the last Saturday night before the do-gooders closed it down, bought their homes around it and then said, oh, it's making too much noise, we can't have a Speedway there. A couple of old Bowsers, nice Neptune Premium Bowser here, the pump-up one on the side there, in gallons, obviously, you could put 5 gallons in at a time. We'll move over here into the little bit more modern era and the little Honda C90. which is showing 20,600. And 89 kilometres. This little C90. A little bit more modern Bowser there from Shell. Triumph tank over here. And a somewhat seen better days, Hodaka Ace 100. The Hodaka Ace, for those of you who don't know, American background, made in Mexico. I have a following right up to this day of people who are definitely interested in Hodakas. This one here, 1971 model. It's obviously seen a lot better days. So that's a Hodaka Ace, get it right in a minute. So if you're going through Moball, get off the M1, come into Moball, and come to the Moo Moo Cafe. But more importantly, remember to hit the subscribe button. And when you're here, drop in. Nice homemade cakes, coffees, things like that. Moo Moo.